The El Paso Fire Department responded to a house fire in East El Paso. It was classified as a Condition 2 fire on Santa Monica Court. That's near Yarbrough. Now, the fire department says that happened around 3:30 this afternoon, and it was contained by 3:45. No injuries are reported at this time, and investigations continue as to what caused the fire.